happy during summer holidays is natural, especially during lockdown. I was playing with my basketball and I accidentally hit the wall clock. To my relief, my father was not angry with me. He asked me to make my own wall clock. Hi, I'm Adya Menon. Welcome to the Hastakari Girl. Today, I'm going to show you how to make a handmade wall clock. So the materials required for making this craft are a cake base, needles, a wall clock machine. I'm using these things from my old broken clock. You can also buy it from a local store or online. The next material that we need is a background image printout. And some sequins for making the numbers and decorating the picture. I have highlighted this picture with golden, silver and white pen. So first we need to mark the cake base shape on the picture. So this is how it will look. I have decided that I'm not going to cut this part as I'll use it for hanging. So I have cut the picture in the required size and I've also removed the upper layer of this base so that this picture will stick to it nicely. This is how it looks when I have pasted the picture to the cake base. Now we'll make the numbers using sequins. So, I marked 12, 9, 6 and 3 using golden sequins and other numbers using silver. Now is fixing the machine. We'll take the machine and it has a pointed area. And we'll put it in the hole and it has a screw. And we need to tighten it. So now we'll put the needles. First we'll put the hour hand, then the minute, and then on top of this the last one is the second. Lastly, we'll fix the battery. The clock is ready. I think every child should try to make their own clock. Become naughty and break the clock in your room. You'll get the machine and make your own DIY clock. Please comment in the comment box below what is your thought and suggestions on this craft. And consider subscribing the Hastakari Girl if you haven't done it yet. Hit the bell icon to get the notifications of my new video. Thank you.